shine you. I know I'm so fine, you blind you with each rhyme. You silence is the best answer, not violence. It's why I bring war on the violence. This is Tosh Mag TV. Please out there believe me. It's not a joke for Sheezy. You can check the CV. Don't stop watching. It's not even an option. The best show you ever seen. I'm like, I'm not even a human being. This is the best show. Don't stop watching. It's your boy, am I? We out of here.
Cause I know he'll be there for the rest of my life. And some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby. This is a shout out to Tosh Mag and TOSHMag.com. Oh, oh, oh. And Shoggy.
Your love for me, the cocoroco. I can't bother, cause I can get no greater lover than you, my lord. Despite what other people want come between me and you.
Hello, people. This is your girl, Kefi, and you're watching Tosh Magazine TV show. Don't touch that dial. If you touch them, oh, you. Don't touch it. Enjoy.
Tosh Magazine TV show, hosted by Shoggy Tosh, brings to you the best of lifestyle, entertainment, sport, films and events.
Wow, a beautiful scenery. That's London at night. Beautiful scenery. This is a special edition that we're bringing to you to acknowledge you guys, to say a Merry Christmas in advance, and a wonderful 2010. Not forgetting the World Cup, FIFA 2010. But before I go into all that, this is a special edition, as I said, Tosh Mag TV show Top 8. We're just bringing the top 8 videos that we've shot over 2009. We've done so many episodes, but you guys have voted through YouTube, Facebook, our own website, www.toshmag.com. And through phone calls and text messages. So we've collated all that together and we're bringing in the top 8. But before I go into all that, I want to acknowledge the most important person. I know you're thinking, who is he talking about? His friend, his team. More important than that, God Almighty, that gave us the grace. I gave Tosh Mag TV show the grace of being here. I was working, doing a 9-to-5 job a few years ago, and he enabled me to be here, to resign what I was doing and to do my own thing. And to you guys out there that really want to do your own thing, it is possible. It is achievable. It can be done. This is an example. So I'm very grateful, but I just want to thank God. And being an African, I'm 100% Nigerian. Actually, 1,000% Nigerian. And the way we do it back there, we don't kiss, we don't hug, we go on the floor. I mean on the floor. So that's what I'm going to do now. So you might not understand what I'm saying, but if you feel me, you can join me. Feel free. Baba mi. Modupe. Moyika o tumoyika o seo ade ape lori bata ape lese o irukele ape lowo modupe o eseun. Yeah, so I feel more like myself now. I like to she but in she ku ba le ri bo se nri, meaning we have to do it the way our elders have done it so that it can be as we want it to be. So I just want to use this opportunity to thank so many people, especially my mentor, Reverend Tim Omotoso. He's been so great, so encouraging. So you supported me, you know, through thick and thin, telling me that it's possible. And now I can see it's possible. I really appreciate. I send greetings to your lovely family and to the kids as well. Thank you so much for your support. I must thank so many people. I won't be able to mention every name. I thank my team, Femi Bestosh. You know, only God can reward you for all the hard work that you've done. To Chris Obukwelu, Kayode Tijani, Kike Fabulous, Kemi. You know, there's so many names. Prince, Oforji, a big team. Modupe, so many names. If I start mentioning every name, I won't be able to leave here today. In America, in China, in Hong Kong, some of you guys on Facebook that will encourage us, on YouTube, every single person, thank you so much for your support. It goes a long way. The feedback, it goes a long way. So I'm just going to go straight into the top eight, counting down. I have number eight here. Thank you for your votes again. Danny Shitu. He currently plays for Bolton in the English Premiership, and he's playing for Nigeria, the national team. Hopefully you see him in the World Cup to 2010. So he's got 8,852 videos. So enjoy a little bit of his own show, Danny Shitu.
From heaven, really.
This fella's looking like a miracle worker.
Gordon decided to accept the bid. We move on and take it from there.
Fella's looking like a miracle worker.
Hello, our fans. We've got a very special guest in the house. I'm a big, big, big fan of him. You know, I've been monitoring him, you know, as much as I could. It's difficult to monitor because, like, you know, he's very speedy in the box. I'm just giving you some clues. Maybe you can know, because the camera is not on him yet, maybe you can guess who it is. I'm so honored to have this guest because you guys are back for footballers from Nigeria, from Africa. And you wanted the best, and we've got the best. Danny Shitu, welcome, please.
Thank you very much for having me.
How are you?
Fine. Tired, but fine. Thank you.
Thank you very much, you know, because it's just after the game, the Nigerian-Jamaican game. And, you know, it's not easy. Normally, you know, footballers will not be able to, you know, because of the match and all that, you know, they need to rest, they need to go back to the club. And these are the little times that, you know, they can actually rest. But we're really honored, like, you know, Danny honored, you know, our invitation, and he's here in the studios. Do you just want to say hello to your fans? You do have a lot, though.
For all the people that know me out there, I thank you very much for your support. I really appreciate it. You know, in one way or another, it does get back to me. And just to let you know that every positive support that we get, we do appreciate it. So everybody out there, thank you very much.